don't trust me, but I want to help you stop the sorceress. There's a way to open a hidden portal to her lair, but it'll take some very strong magic. If you can find more of the dragon eggs, I think my magic will be strong enough to open the portal. I'll come find you when you have enough eggs, okay? Dragon eggs for me to unlock the portal. Once I've opened it, you can confront the sorceress whenever you're ready. But be careful. She'll be expecting you.
Yeah. Spyro. Look what I have here. It's a life-size space monkey action figure, complete with a fully operational laser. I'd love to let him out so you can play with him, but the sorceress seems to think he's a menace. Ha ha! You've always had a weakness for helping silly little creatures, haven't you, Spyro? Ah, well, I suppose there couldn't be any harm in letting him out. Could there?
Woohoo! Ha ha! I'm free!
Thanks, Spyro! Ooh, say, you ever see a bear dance?
No?
Well, it's your lucky day! Check this out. Quite the dancer, isn't he? Not much stamina, though. Too bad I had a lot more ammo left. Anyway, I heard all about how you've been fighting the sorceress and her armies and kicking all that butt, and I just wanted to say, huzzah! Yippee! Woo-hoo-hoo! Wish you could stay, but my homeworld's been overrun by Rhinox since I've been captured. If you happen to see the sorceress, tell her I'll be giving her dancing lessons real soon. Know what I mean? You bet. Later!